up top. Smith with the long shot. It's just off the mark. Getzlaff sends this one ahead. This is Terry. Terry's got Henrique with him. Takes a shot and scores. Troy Terry with his second of the game, and the Ducks lead 3-0.
This is exactly why we highlighted Troy Terry at the start of this period, here in the third. Because he's playing with such confidence, and you could see it each and every time he gets a touch. Watch the board play, though, by the captain, Ryan Getzlaff. He made that play at the Ducks' defensive blue line. And watch Terry coming down as a righty. See where his eyes are? He's looking across, using a little bit of a deception with his eyes, indicating that he's going to pass. And that freezes the defender, Ty Smith. It certainly freezes the goaltender, Jonathan Bernier. And then he ends up shooting short side.